Today's date is February 14th, 2014. I'm at 901 Simmons, televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch cleaner outside the house. The vent trap is on the barger side of the house, but the sewer goes out to Simmons. I ran the camera out into the line. Right here, the camera's going underwater and it hits. It does hit a break in the line. When I pulled the camera back the first time, I had mud on the end of my camera, so the sewer line is going to need to be dug up and repaired. I've located this out in Simmons Avenue. It's right in line with the fire hydrant that's in the front of the house. There's a little bit of snow and ice on the street, so hopefully my mark will stay on the road between now and the time the sewer is repaired. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. Here you see some roots in the line. Here's some more roots. Once the sewer line is repaired, I would recommend that the line be cabled out to remove the rest of the roots. I'm not back in the riser. I'm going to turn the camera around and try to go out towards the house. Well, here's the KSI coming out of the house meeting up with Clay. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. I'm not back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.